good for one thing. August 10th, 2017. Daniel Greenfield. Brothers, share we to did Facebook, an event 2 share to Twitter, share to all 25, share to print.
But a month ago, put your hand up if you were
here. Is the elephant in the room of Muslim violence. Terrorism isn't caused by oppression.
Brothers, we did an event on gang crime.
Just as the Nazis rationalised war and mass murder in the same way. It's caused by the conviction that Muslims are superior, and that they have the right to conquer non-Muslims,
rape
the wrong kinds of Muslims. Women are inferior to Muslim men, therefore they have the right to beat the wives, and rape non-Muslim women. Islam's core theology is violent supremacism.
We're in a mosque.
That was Muhammad's creed. It's what makes Islam different than the other big religions. In essence, Islam believes that non-Muslims are inferior and must be subjugated. Women
sometimes
are inferior
you might
and must
do
be
something wrong.
Everyone else is worthless and can only have value
and it'll
if
be bad in every situation, but it gets worse.
This is the mindset behind everything from ISIS to the invasion of Europe. Women are good for one thing.
For example,
August 10, 2017.
Sleeping
Daniel
with a girl is wrong.
Share to Facebook, two, share to
but sleeping with your neighbor's wife is even worse now because your neighbor is supposed to be a person who
that's the rationalization for it. Just as the Nazis rationalized war and mass murder in the same way.
Your neighbor's got rights.
Does that
make sense?
Muslims are superior, and that they
sleeping
have
with a girl is wrong, but sleeping with your neighbor's girl is even worse now. What's even worse now is to sleep with your sister, for example. Incest. So not all sins are the same. They're bad, but they're level. Does that make sense? Same way now. Certain times you might do a certain sin in a certain place, it would be worse. You're really just being in the mission. Everyone else is worthless and can only have value if they are converted to Islam and ruled by Muslims. This is the mindset behind everything from ISIS to the invasion of Europe. Women are good for one thing. August 10th, 2017. Daniel Greenfield. Share to Facebook 2, share to Twitter, share to all 25, share to print. 20. Military is the elephant in the room of Muslim violence. Terrorism isn't caused by oppression. That's the rationalization for it. Just as the Nazis rationalized war and mass murder in the same way. It's caused by the conviction that Muslims are superior and that they have the right to conquer non-Muslims, or even the wrong kinds of Muslims. Women are inferior to Muslim men. Therefore, they have the right to be the wives and rape non-Muslim women. Islam's core theology is violent supremacism. That was Muhammad's creed. It's what makes Islam different than the other big religions. In essence, Islam believes that non-Muslims are inferior and must be subjugated. Women are inferior and must be subjugated. Everyone else is worthless and can only have value if they are converted to Islam and ruled by Muslims. This is the mindset behind everything from ISIS to the invasion of Europe.
He is here raising money for them. And he's had his faith strong, you know.
Do you want to go to Syria? Do you want the borders or in Syria?
MashaAllah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives you Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guides you every step of the way.
At a charity event, an influential speaker, far from dissuading our reporter from joining the struggle in Syria, is instead offering him a blessing.